See this one, number 14. Fx equal to this one given. Then fx plus a is equal to, in place of x you put x plus a is, in place of x, x plus a is. Then you break down this a plus b whole square formula, a square plus 2b plus b square. Then take LHS, left hand limit, limit h tends to 0 of x plus a is minus fx by a is. Then fx plus a is this one, so this one you put here. Minus fx means this one, so you put here. Then many will cut. Whatever is left, you take a is common from there. Then down a is and this a is will cut. Now here a is equal to 0 you put. Here you put 0. So this will be 0 only. Then 2ax plus b is the answer. And the right hand side it is given this. So that's all.